spoon, a bottle of slime activator, and two things of glue, and two measuring cups. And the first thing you need is glue. But if we don't use glue, we can't make slime. But if we do have glue, we can make slime. So let's open this up, and then let's just let the glue fall. Now the next thing is next, we need water. Water is good for your body, and we're gonna use it for the slime's body too. So let's dump the water into the slime's mouth. And then we're gonna mix it. Now we're gonna use food coloring. And the food coloring smells like baby. Let's just open it up. So now that is open, we're just gonna pour it on the spoon gently. Okay, now that is done, we're gonna just dump it right in here. Then now that the food coloring is in the bowl, we're gonna stir it up. Let's just move this out the way. So let's stir it up. Now we're gonna add slime activator. Slime activator is for slime to get so sticky you could play with it. But if you want it to stay nice and fresh, put it in a container. So now we're gonna open the slime activator. Good. Squeeze it in. Now I'm done. Then we're gonna pour it in here. Then we're gonna just stir it up. Now you mix it slowly until you see the slime. So see this gooey slime in my hand is very ginormous, like me. You stir it slowly and you wait for the slime to stick together so it can be sticky. Now you can see it's very sticky and it just broke by accident. Let me just keep on stirring. This is what slime looks like when you do it for the properly way. But if you want to save it, put it in one of them. Now this is what slime looks like when you do it the properly way. But if you want to save it, you put it in the container. Now, when you're done making slime, you have to put it in one of the containers. So, as you see, I'm just getting all the slime out the bowl for, so we can play with it another time. Now that I have my slime in my container, I'm gonna let it on. Oh, sorry guys, this had to happen. Now the lid is on. Now that the lid is on, and I hope my video was very, very pleased. And now thank you for watching.